Hello everyone, welcome to my free online tutorial for the new SAT Math section. This is problem number 6, practice test 4, section 4, calculator allowed. And this test is found in the new SAT study guide released by College Board. Okay? So, last week Raul worked 11 more hours than Angelica. If they worked a combined total of 59 hours, how many hours did Angelica work last week? Right? So, this problem calls for an assignment of variables, right? So let the hours worked by Raul be equal to R, right? And let the hours worked by Angelica be A. And this way we can use mathematics to explain these sentences, right? So it says last week Raul worked 11 more hours than Angelica, right? So that means R is going to be A plus 11 because he worked 11 hours more. Now, Angelica, well, together, it says they worked a combined total of 59 hours, right? That means A plus R, the sum of their hours worked, is going to be 59, right? And then you simply have to solve for A, because it says how many hours did Angelica work last week, right? So you solve for A. So that means you have to express R in terms of A, right, which is this equation, and you need to plug this equation into the second equation, so that you only have A's on the left side, you see? So you do that and you have A plus 11, because R is equal to A plus 11, right? So A plus 11 is equal to 59. So 2A plus 11 is equal to 59, which means that 2A, you subtract 11 on both sides, so 2A is equal to 59 minus 11, which is 48. Divide both sides by 2 and you have your answer, 24 hours, right? So choice A is the correct answer choice in this problem.